since you are scheduled for 5:30, 6:30, okay? Since it's Christmas, I close off with one of my favorite Christmas songs, which has a lot of meaning for me. Because as a child, as a young kid, we used to do caroling. And this is one of the songs that we always do. Okay? O Holy Night.
The stars are brightly shining, leading it is the night of the dear Savior's birth. Long may the world in sin and terror pining, till He appeared and the soul felt His worth.
Merry Christmas, and in advance, and Happy New Year.